He's very overprotective of the home. He's very overprotective of dad specifically. So we'll be working on that over the next 3 weeks. Let me show you what he knows so far. Yukon, come. Yukon, come.
Good. Good boy, Yukon. Good boy. Good. Yukon, sit. Sit. All the way. Sit. Good. Sit. Oh, good boy. Good boy. You come down. No, down. You come place. Oh, good. Good boy. Good boy. You come. You come. Place. Good boy. Down.
Knows the basic commands. It's that husky selective hearing. When he doesn't want to do it, he's not going to do it. That temperament with the kids is definitely a huge thing. So we'll have him out around kids, get him comfortable and desensitize them and start boosting his confidence. And we'll start working on the protectiveness. He is very overprotective of the home, of dad. So we want to make sure that he's stable on all the commands. We want to make sure he's comfortable and confident. And I look forward to giving you updates in between.
Good boy. 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 Good bo This is Yukon. I sent him to canine off-leash training. He had some aggression issues with little children and other animals, and sent him here for some basic training and obedience. And this is the result. He's much better than he was 3 weeks ago.